That's pretty cool. So thought that was a bit weird. Couldn't tell if it was a camera anomaly. Just like a long line. But it seems to move with the contours of the snow. Not like a glitch in the camera, satellite imagery, you know what I mean? Yeah, like just it's like a road or something that's following this log. Doopy doop doop. Again, it's pretty fucking big. I mean, that's that's huge. All the way across. I wonder what's at the end of this thing. And the answer was not a lot. But it did bring me over to these little rocks here. It's like a little outcrop. And where is it? There, and I thought there, I saw a trail that unfortunately kind of leads to nowhere. I can't see what they'll go into on this side. Let me pick that up. Let's follow this little badger. And then, come on. Recognize that as a runway. You start to recognize runways now. Right there, look back, that's definitely a runway. And sure enough, in the runway, the little road. So they were doing something. These things look interesting. They're kind of pointy. Are they lingams? No, because it's definitely on top. But then you can kind of see there. It's just an interesting shape. The end of the runway. If you follow it a bit further up. There. This is pretty cool. What's that? See, a lot of it's just like parabolia and half covered things. First, I thought that was the edge of a saucer. But on closer inspection, they look. I don't know what they look like. It's just like, what the fuck were they doing? Out here. Seriously. Yeah, we'll just land our plane here, make it a little. Oh, what's What's it call itself? Can't read that. Union Glacier Station. What are you doing? Yeah, just thought that was interesting. You'd be surprised, you just go around and you just find roads, runways, buildings, there's all kinds of shit.